males do not get breast cancer.
False. 2,190 males each year get diagnosed with breast cancer.
Women who have had breast cancer should not become pregnant due to the high estrogen levels during pregnancy.
False. Studies have shown that during pregnancy, the hormonal changes do not pose any significant risk to breast cancer.
Oral contraceptives cause breast cancer.
False. Recent studies show that oral contraceptives have no risk on breast cancer.